Page 2, Greg, action. No, not exactly. I just won't buy them, and thousands of others won't too.
And you think they'll give a shit? Times are changing. And people like you are always going to have a problem when they do. I'm right with you. I know what you're getting at. One day, though, you will buy CDs instead.